Hey guys, here's what we deal with in Missouri. Now this is medium to large one. I don't know if you can't really see it on this. But yeah, that spider right there. He's not moving right now. But I would say, I don't want to get too close, but I would say 2.5 inches, maybe longer, from leg to leg. I've seen them bigger, but that's pretty big. Imagine my surprise taking a leak and that thing starts crawling towards you.